This video shows how to manage student access to files that are attached to assignments and prevent students from accessing those files after the assignments are due. In this particular example, the assignment was due February 3rd at noon and was also locked February 3rd at noon, but the student could still access the file that is attached to the assignment. To fix this, the instructor can go to the Files tool, find the file that is attached to the assignment, select the Publish icon for the file, and change it to Restricted Access, Schedule Student Availability to end on the date matching the due date for the assignment. Now, when the student tries to access that file, the file will no longer be accessible.